If this group of raiders that's bothering you is the one led by someone wearing pink power armor, we might have issues. No. Okay, it's not that. Whew. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, right, that's a relief. I mean, it'll be a relief until I get there, and then I learn that the ones in the Corvega factory are led by three people in pink power armor.
Got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. A regular pint size Adam bomb. Adam bomb, baby, little Adam bomb. I want her in my wigwam.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. We're at Ten Pines Bluff. Mostly by accident, actually. But we've agreed to help the people here, get rid of some bandits at some point that are at an undisclosed future date, that are apparently bothering them. In return, they'll sign up with the old Minutemen, and I'm sure Preston will be very grateful for having done that on his behalf. In the meantime, I'm going to cook an iguana on a stick, apparently, and some Milo meat. We hungry at all? Nope. We have weakness, though. Huh? How do you pick up weakness? Is that just a random thing, or what? Is there anything I can do about that? Doesn't really look like it. I don't think weakness counts as an illness, so could take some painkillers, I suppose. That's sort of even it out. Apparently we need to wash that down with some water. In fact, you know what? That actually makes sense. That makes sense. You gotta take some water with the pills. There you go. That won't cancel. Well, that might cancel it out, I think. Yeah. Take plus 20% damage, but we've also got plus 20 damage resist, so. Yeah. Guess you're just not feeling 100% today, yeah. Sally. You guys don't mind if I just grab some of these, eh? No? Okay, cool. We actually came out here because we were foraging for bloody food in the first place, and then we wandered off the edge of the map and then back onto the map again, and then then found our way to a raider encampment, and then after that we sort of accidentally wandered our way here. You little bat. Little bastards. Not even anything here worth having. Except for death. I'm gonna have to take some rad away soon. Which is probably gonna make us feel ill. Did I already check that out down there? Yeah, I did, I think. Alright, well. I'll leave them to whatever it is they're doing for now, and head back to Sanctuary Hills, I think. So we can get this, these crops planted and stuff. Because, I mean, the Corvega factory where these bandits are hanging out, that's like way down south. way, way down south, way further south than we've bothered to go so far. So, we do need to go to Diamond City at some point, but only once we're ready, which we're not at the moment. It's no good going to look for Sean if going to look for Sean means basically getting ourselves horribly killed. So. Gotta learn the lay of the land, get some experience and, you know, better gear and more bullets, mostly. More than anything else, I think. More bullets and bigger guns. Yeah, see, there's Concord. There's... Yeah, we left our power armor there. And down here somewhere, there's a suit of T-51 power armor that's on... Well, it's on a broken frame, so I can't just pop a fusion core in it and off we pop. I gotta actually take all the bits home with me, piece by piece. Which is kind of annoying. Dirty water, boxed, and a stim pack. Don't mind if I do. So which bloody way is it? This way. Alright, this way it is. Oh god, it's a trap! Alright, you know what, fuck you guys. I'm doing it! I'm gonna use VATS! I don't normally, but... Screw you, assholes. We get him? You little shits! I had that rat stag in my sights. That was gonna be my lunch sorted. But no! You do- oh, there it is. These birds getting stuck on everything are really starting to irritate me. Gotcha. There we go. Yum, yum, yum! Alright, what do we got here? What's all this? That's Concord up there. And there's this big-ass quarry. Or, is it a quarry? I'm not sure. Thicket Excavations Quarry, yeah. Sorry, I just need to adjust my headset. There we go, that's better. Hmm. I'll have that. What about this? Oh, for God.
Got it.
Sugar bombs. Dirty water. Thicket Excavations. Dog. Behave. Stimpak. Toolcase. Oh.
Nice.
What have we got? Tracer pistol. Hello. Did I pick up a tracer pistol already? Yeah, I did. What's the deal with that then? Does it like fire tracer rounds or something? Well, it's the 10mm pistol base, but it's been rechambered for 38 and apparently it fires tracer rounds or something. Oh, gosh, yeah, look at that. Huh. That's kind of cool, actually. What do we got here, then? Shipment log. 315 tons, tables and tops. 250 tons, pillar pushers, interior slabs, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Sully's log. This is a great spot. With the right crew, I'd have no problem keeping this place locked down. Traders run close enough for easy pickings. but not so close that we end up skinned. Oh, damn, things filled with water, though. Figures. There's always a catch. Big-ass drainage pump looks mostly intact. If I'm lucky, it might still work. Gonna take a closer look tomorrow. Nope, not gonna be that easy. Still, pump is in better shape than you'd think. I'd like to head back and grab some tools, but it's pretty late. I'll tinker with it some more. Some before I bed down tonight, then head out in the morning. Shouldn't be too hard now. Glad I grabbed that sledge, even if it was a bitch to carry all this way. Thing was rusted tight. A few good whacks with the sledge cleared that problem right up. Thing made the damnedest sound each time, though. You'd swear something was moving around in there. Uh-huh. I was able to make most of the connections, patched up all the pipe leaks I could find, besides the ones in the water. All the noises I've been hearing, I'm not setting a foot in there. I'll probably head back and drag one of the new guys over here and make him do it. Wait. Which? Where was this thing? I'm some better shame. Thing was rusted tight. Was he talking about the pump or a pipe or what? This thing? Oh my. Well, you've not tried to kill me, so. Nice hat.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Help you with the what?
Help you with what exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
What are you doing, dog?
No, what are you really up to here?
Maybe I got some friends who like to go spelunking. Maybe I need a new hole to throw smart guys like you into. Are you gonna help or what?
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
Bleh. Rubbish.
Not sure if I'm up for it. A couple more caps might change my mind, though.
Not gonna make this easy, are you? Alright, 100 caps then.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Underwater? Wait, what? No, I'm not getting... Ugh. You having a laugh? Not down there. Especially not since it's irradiated. Well, maybe if I had that power armor. Bollocks. I have to go back and fetch that from Concord. Then I could go down there. Thank you very much. What does that do? When in doubt, press the button. Good grief, that must be deep.
Yes.
Nice. What does a combination wrench have? Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Well, I guess we'll find out now. Deal. Yeah, I'm not going down there until I come back with a suit of power armor. What's causing bubbles over there? Don't know, but there's air escaping from something down there. Interesting. Let's have a poke around. Yeah. Psycho, Wonder Glue, Dusk Fan. Ooh.
Bingo.
Facial tattoos, you what? Why is it showing up? There we go, finally. Well, you know what? Facial tattoos are not going to do you any favors at a job interview, are they? However, the likelihood of us going to a job interview, Dogmeat, at this point, is pretty slim. Pretty slim indeed. Well, I can't help this fella, not until I get my power armor back, anyway. Not my thing, power armor. However... I mean, I'm assuming it has some sort of rebreather on it that would allow us to breathe underwater, right? I'm not imagining that. This essentially be like a massive, you know, old-fashioned diving suit. Just stick around on the bottom and then just walk around along the bottom of the quarry thing, and then we can sort out whatever needs sorting out down there. But I'm not going for a swim in that crap. Ugh. Jesus. My hair would be falling out before I even got back up to the surface. Not happening. Don't want to die filthy, soaked through, and coughing up blood if I can help it. Didn't realize that was a tire. I thought it was a corpse or something. Ooh. What do we have here?
I just need to get to Bunker Hill. After that, you'll never see me again. I promise.
You ain't gonna rat us out to the Institute.
Are you gonna do it or not?
Please. We can work this out.
The Institute planted this thing to watch us. They have to know they can't get away with that shit.
What's
going
on?
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
What's going on here?
This thing's a synth. That's what. We've been traveling with it for weeks. But then today he finally let slip that he's an Institute errand boy. The whole fucking time.
Because I thought you were my friends.
I'd never be friends with a damn synth.
You already were friends with the synth. Now please, just let me go.
You think I'm stupid? You're just gonna run off and get your Institute buddies to come put us down. That ain't happening, pal.
I'm not with the Institute. I ran away. I just need to get to Bunker Hill. Then I swear I will never bother you again. Please. You believe me, right? You can't let them do this.
What's the Institute? What's the synth? First of all, let's go with the option that conveys the most ignorance on the subject.
You need to let him go. Think about it. If he meant to hurt you, wouldn't he have done it already?
I would never do that. You're my friends.
They got a point, Fred. He's had all the chances in the world to harm us. Maybe we should just let him go.
All right. But if I ever see you again, I'm putting one right between your eyes.
Oh, my God. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here.
Hope this doesn't come back to bite us.
Maybe I should just walk away. I keep forgetting that that's an option with these dialogues. You can just leave. Maybe that's what I should have done there, but whatever.
Excuse me.
Why don't you get out of here?
All right. Okay. Fine. If you want to be that way. Oh, hello. What the fuck? Flannel shirt and jeans. Can't imagine they have particularly great stats, but I want to check anyway. Damage resistance 1, and that's basically it, yeah. They're a bit lighter as well, but I just love that strength bonus. I really do, because we have shitty strength. And we're in survival mode as well, so our carrying capacity is a bit of a disaster on the whole, so... yeah. Also, we can level up, apparently. So let's do that. Let's see. Could get another point of strength, I suppose. I could do with a few extra, because then I'd be able to finally get strong back. Which would help. For sure. We also have absolutely terrible endurance, which means we have really terrible hit points. Because with one ever changes installed, we won't just magically get more health per level, I don't think. It relies entirely on our endurance stats, so... we are going to want to upgrade that at some point, for sure. What could we get? Running for twice as long would be kind of nice, I guess. Armor would be good, though. But most of the crafting ones would honestly be pretty good, actually. Ooh, you know what? Actually, I kind of want that. I actually wouldn't mind trying to pickpocket people a bit. I never do that in these games, never. Just never bloody do it. Even when I'm supposed to be playing a thief character or something. I wonder if these guys have got anything good. Just nonchalantly doing my thing. Doodly doo. This isn't gonna work, is it?
I was gonna do it.
Apparently I can't pickpocket him while he's using that. That's a bit weird.
How about you move along?
Yeah, sure, I'll be on my way. Toodaloo. Bye bye. Etc. Just stop looking at me. Oh dear. 90% to steal. Oh, it's per bullet? Are you serious?
Have it. Ooh,
fuck it out. Okay, didn't get away with that. I sort of asked for that. I don't really want to kill him. Whoa, fucking hell, alright. Zombie dog next to me there. God damn you, RNGesus. Alright, I'll take the bottle caps and run. That's a bit... God, you know what, that is a bit bloody... punitive, isn't it? 90% per bullet. Come on, really? I guess pickpocketing ammo off people is just not really an option. Have we been in there? Yeah, I think we have. Either that or there's just nothing here to loot. Oh, well, while we're here, tell you what. While we're here, I forgot to check this out, didn't I? Clean forgot. Completely. What do we have down here, then? Restricted area. Keep out. All right.
Be quiet, doggy.
Be quiet. Shush. And it's running around and being silly, okay? Quiet. I want the drop on anything that's down here. Fact. I'd rather have this equipped. Oh my days, I'm not going to manage this with you traipsing around after me, am I? Okay. Shh. There, Mr. Myler. Is it dead or is it asleep? It's dead, okay. Oh, so, I mean, look at this. How much cooler is this with a flashlight than if it would be with a Pip-Boy light? Ground with meat. 13 bolts and a crossbow! Oh! Yes! Assign you to 7. Ah, dog meat, my dude. I have a crossbow. Oh yes. This is gonna make things interesting. For sure. Oh, this is a one-way ticket jumping down here, so let's backtrack a little bit. Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, it's the plutonium well, okay. Municipal plutonium well. I would love to know more about how those are supposed to work. That sounds fascinating, honestly. Love the lighting effects as well in here, by the way. Look at that, it's so cool. Braxo cleaner industrial grade. Yes, please. Don't mind if I do.
Yes.
Thank you all. What do we get? Souvenir magnet flower. You what, mate? Ceramic and copper. Bleh. Stim pack. Radix. Blood pack. Very good. The devil? What happened to you, mate? Too much noise. No idea what's waiting on the other side of this door. Dog, don't do that. Adjustable wrenches. Anything on the other side of this? Down here? Nope. Okay. Moving along. Just did something. Oh god. Smack it. Right. Okay, we're good. You annoying little creatures. Oh yeah, this is so cool, the flashlight. I love it. One of my favorite mods for the game officially. The Pip-Boy flashlight's awesome. Really transforms poking around in dark sort of I don't want to call it really dungeony areas, I guess, like this. I can hear something breathing. It's a Myalurk. Okay, well. Now, I'm obviously in reality it would count, but I'm wondering if in the game terms of game mechanics it counts. This crossbow is a sort of suppressed weapon. Does it make lots of noise when I shoot it? I mean, I don't think it does. Those mole rats were pretty oblivious. Well, oblivious-ish. You can keep your sugar bombs, mate. I'm afraid I don't want them. Right. Very slowly, very quietly. Hello. Oh, your weak spot is completely opposite me right now. Turn around. Like, just turn around. You know you want to. It's kind of weird the way it's glowing slightly. But I'm doing that too, as you can see. It's a sort of strange lighting effect. Not the biggest fan of it. Oh, fuck it. I don't think it's quite fully aware of. There we go. Can I quickly just loot you from up here like a cheesy bastard? No, not quite. I'll be back for you. Oh my God. Are you serious right now? 25% chance to disarm attackers on a successful block. Alright. It's the scariest motherfucking rad roach I think I've ever seen. A rad roach with a knife. It's like that crab with a knife that was on YouTube a while ago. Right, apparently up that way is radiation. Or either that or it was the bloody rat roach attacking me that caused the radiation. But what the... Okay, I can't... Why am I overloaded right now? Oh, it's because I picked up the stupid switchblade. Let me just get rid of that. Never gonna wear it. Should I do on the flip liner as well? And go on. I don't... Toy aliens don't have lead in them, do they? No. What have we here? Thanks to the bolts. Crossbow bayoneted tactical. Well, hello. Patrolman sunglasses. Cool. And drop you to save some weight. What have we over there? A tablespoon and a fusion core. Very nice. You're carrying too much and can't run. Fuck you. Do I have any? There you go. Buff out. There we go. That'll do. I need a drink, but there we go. I prefer booze, but I'm trying to get into there. We go. All right, yeah, the crossbow. I just forgot completely. I'm sorry, I'm a bit tired. It's the end of a long day for me. Wait, wait a minute. Did I pick that thing up or not? What's going on? Eh? There we go. Bayoneted tactical crossbow. Oh, that is cool. Oh, I like this. Oh, yeah. Oh, absolutely. All right, you can shoot. I shall keep this. Oh, yeah, man. Stop going for a swim in the horrid water. Tactical crossbow. Yes, please. Although... Are you fucking serious? It can only take flaming bolts. Is this a joke? Alright, I need to grab my old one. Yeah. This one takes bolts, this one takes flaming... Well, she'll be using this for now. I'm going to see if I can, I don't know, fix up the other one so it doesn't use flaming bolts or something. I don't know. Because that's bloody annoying. All right. Continuing. And the other one have a bayonet on it as well. Yeah, it does. It's got a little knuckle dustery type thing on the end. It's pretty cool, actually. Ah! Alright, well, anyway. And back out we go, I suppose. Okay. Back outside. Very good. I do like this thing. Aha! Well, I can't wait to get this back to the workbench and start tinkering with it. What is going on at the minute with this? It's a little bit delayed. I just do an old cell buffer purge. That might help. Right. So this actually does more damage than this one. Although that one also does energy damage because of the flaming bolts, so yeah. Anyway, let's see. Switch back to our pistol for now. And, right. Okay, so our power armor's in here. You know what? Let's just get it while we're here, dog meat, honestly. I think we probably should. We'll just walk it back up to Sanctuary Hills. For now. Don't have any new tenants, do we? Don't think so. God, look at this rusty piece of crap. And there's an arm missing. Oh, and there's the minigun. We should bring that with us, I think. Alright. In we get. Okie doke. Just take that. Yeah, this suit's in a bit of a state, isn't it? Both the legs on the verge of being destroyed, and the left arm is just gone. But then again, a small price to pay for being mauled half to death by Deathclaw. That was no fucking joke. That was some scary shit. Beer bottle. Ugh, doesn't anyone have any actual beer? Yeah, that was a bit mad. You know, the bit where it grabbed me and then threw me on the floor and then tried to bash me in the face. Ah, birds. Are you serious right now? Something is wrong with the birds. Something is very wrong with the birds. Do you think they're synths? That would explain a lot. You know, the thing for me about power armor is I can't get over how bloody goofy you look when you're running in it. Yeah, just look goddamn daft. Anyway. Yeah, that's okay. You may hammer the designated wooden panel of hammering. You lunatic. I wish we'd put this over here, I suppose. You, on the other hand. Junlong.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Vacate the premises immediately. Get out of my alchemy? chemistry table. There we go. I guess I could leave the fusion core in.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
Actually, no, I probably shouldn't. I don't want one of these idiots trying to... run off with the... No, didn't mean to do that. Let me out! What I wanted to do was take that. Alright. Store all junk. Except for, My water receptacles. Right. Minigun, you can have that. Okie dokie. So, right, let's see. We've got a few things that need to be taken apart and messed with.
And I should know.
Ha ha. 38 chamber incendiary. Do that. Let's see a minute. Damage 25 versus 25. Yeah, so they do the same amount of damage, even though this one looks cooler. Yeah, we can put the incendiary. What's it in the pipe pistol? How else do they compare? This is slightly more accurate, has more range, better fire rate, it's lighter, just on the whole better, really. Automatic receiver. Standard start. I could turn it into something more than a pistol, couldn't I? Let's do that. Glow reflex sight. Short scope glow sights. Let's go with that. Let's go with that as well. Yeah, still got the large magazine. Yeah, alright, I like it. Whoa, cancel. What, standby, standby, what's going on? It's just happened. There we go. Is there any kind of muzzle I can put on this? Oh, yeah, of course, I have to do it instead of the bayonet. And I don't have enough screws for them. Or gun nut. So forget it. Alright, yeah, I've turned that into a half-decent rifle. Okay, so cool, 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 very nice. You can be scrapped. Okay, so. I'd love to just turn you into a standard bloody commando light for it. Oh, look at that. Medium strings. Oh, dude. Just put standard sights on you.
Do I look like I want to chit?
No muzzle. And then go back to this crossbow. Standard bow. Standard. Heavy string. Heavy. Oh, yeah. High damage, slow reload speed. That's fine. Standard sights, reflex sight, circle. Bashing stirrup. Beautiful. Excellent. Wonderful. All right. And I guess you can be scrapped. All right. Very good indeed. What about this stuff? Bloody always with the screws. Yeah. Cannot be scrapped, yeah. Ooh. Okay, so well that's good enough for now. Exit the station. So, we now have a rifle. I'm not sure how sold I am on these sights, to be honest with you. Actually. Not sure at all. I'm not sure I like that one bit. I think I'd actually prefer just the glow sights or something, but afraid of, oh, God's sake. I think I've used up my nuclear material now, so I guess I'll just stick with it for the minute. Yeah. But I've got this, though. This is excellent. Yeah. In fact, let's, let's see. What do I not need right now? You. And, oh, hello. Right, we don't need all of these, I don't think. But I will take some. There we go. 36 bolts, I think that'll do the trick. And we got this nice reflex sight. And then... Oh my god, sorry dog mate, I didn't... Oh wait, what? What the... How is that even possible? Like, I was up here and you were all the way... No, whatever. Anyway, we got the bashy thing, which should apparently be treated with extreme caution. Right, well anyway. Bloody hell. So, let's see if we can finally get this fucking food situation sorted out. What am I looking for here? No food. Corn! Marvellous. And... potato plants. Magnificent. Where the bloody hell am I going to fit them? There we go. I can apparently get them quite squashed together. Which is good. I'm not going to go there, apparently. There we go. Room for another. Oh, we've got loads of these things now. We're going to be sorted for food for ages. Well, I hope. Come on. You had it there for a second. There we go. Beautiful. Right, if that doesn't sort the bloody food situation, I don't know what will.
I hope you find your son.
He's now assigned. You're doing the food thing. That should be enough, right? Sturgis?
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
All right. So. Miscellaneous. Garden plot. Huh. Nice. Communication station. Oh my god. Scavenging station. Brahmin feed trough. A bell. Not sure what that's for, actually. Siren. Fast travel target. Pillory. Are you having a laugh? Seriously? Can I put people in the stocks? Oh, my goodness. A barber chair. Ooh, that's quite cool. Surgery chair. Anyway, let's see. Defense. Guard posts. We got both of these. Traps. Tesla arc. Trap door. I can't make that though because I don't have any screws. Meh. Saw blade. Oh my god. Stationary gun. It requires electricity, doesn't it? We don't really have an electricity thing going on at the moment. I'd rather You don't require electricity, though. What do you... Steel, circuitry, gear and oil. Okay. Now, if we were to be attacked, where would they attack us from? That's my question. So you can put that up there. I think that's it. That's all we need, apparently. Alright, nice. I was going to set up a guard post as well, but apparently that's all we actually need, so that's fine. Alright, Sturgis, where are you? Of course, that's what you're doing.
Sturgis.
Hello? Earth to Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
This will never be my home. Oh, edgy. So... brooding.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Yes, sir? Oh, no, of course not, sir. I'm just waiting to find a free day in my schedule. Yes, sir.
To be fair, I can understand why a character might not want to call this place their home. But the line seemed really, really whiny. I didn't like it. Codsworth! Hello. What are you doing?
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, Mommy?
Not right now.
No, not now.
All right, then.
Next time we go out, though. Now that I've satisfied all the silly little quest demands and stuff, I can drag you away from the farm plot, finally. So let's have a look at the stats of this place right now. People, 5. Food, 13. Water, 6. Power, 0 for the minute. Defense, 5. Bed, 6. Happiness, 36. And it's going up, apparently. And size is, like, about a quarter. Not bad. All things considered, I wish you'd all, you know, hang around somewhere other than my designated abode. But apparently, beggars can't be bloody choosers. If I were to relocate, where would I relocate to exactly? Because it's this house. Bit of a tip, though, isn't it? What about this one? I mean, it's kind of almost the same, isn't it? Get rid of the car and all that gubbins. I might have to patch up some of the walls and I have to do the bloody ceiling all over again. Kitchen area is a bit bigger though, mind you. So that's something, I guess. Yeah, nice big hole here which we could put the stove right underneath, actually. That could work. Move all this shit out of the way. Move some of the existing furniture around a bit so it's a little bit comfier. Got a radio. Get rid of all these boxes and crap, and then you've got a couple of back rooms as well, though. There's all these leaves here, which I'm not sure I can get rid of unless I install a mod to get rid of them. And the problem with all these mods which allow you to delete things is that I have this feeling that they might make the game unstable if you start removing too much shit. But, yeah, unfortunately, I don't want... I mean, look at all this rubbish. I want a big pile of leaves in my house. You know? What's the ceiling like in here? Oh, it's what ceiling? there's nothing there. It's even worse than the other house. Well, yeah, it could work though. It could work. Where we got hole in the back there, like last one. Window there. Window there. To be fair, this one, I tell you what, the nice thing about this one is it's got a better view of the street. So if we were to come under attack, at least, at the very least, going this way, you've got a much nicer view. There's Preston hanging around down there, at least. I think that's Preston. It is indeed. Couldn't be anyone else wearing that silly hat. Not that I want to talk about wearing silly hats, I suppose. Well, it's something to think about, because I can move all of the crafting gubbins. That's not a problem. And Gesundheit. Ugh. I felt that one coming for at least 10 seconds beforehand. I can even move the water pump if I wanted to. Bottles as well. Do I have any empty ones? Yeah, I do have an empty water can. There we go. Right. Okay. Well, I'll think about it. And you're whistling. Whew. What's the time? It feels later than that, honestly. Well.
Look at that.
See, the problem with these bolts and stuff is that I rather figured that, foolishly, I know, because I guess I've played Fallout New Vegas a lot, and didn't realize, I forgot the way it worked in this game. I thought I'd be able to craft a bunch of bolts for my crossbow, and then switch between what ammo type I wanted to use, not reconfigure the damn crossbow to fire only one type of ammunition, which is admittedly pretty bloody annoying. So, because there's some cool shit here. I mean, look at that. 45 encased bolt. That's just ridiculous. Explosive bolts. I mean, come on, man. But I think it's a limitation of the way Fallout 4 works. I just, you know, I do like this game. I do. I like it a lot more than I think most people do, actually. But I'll be the first to bloody admit that just doing away completely with the really cool ammunition system that Fallout New Vegas had was a bloody mistake. Bethesda, what the fuck were you thinking? That was a really good system, and pretty much everybody liked it, and you just decided, nah, we're not going to use it. Why? Why would you do that? Especially when you've worked so much on, you know, revamping the rest of the crafting system, you know? It's like, what did you do? Oh well. What else can we make anyway? Still need some more lead for more ammunition. And, yeah, well, we're good for ammo at the moment, really. The only thing we could do with is some fusion cells, but again, we need more lead! As well as a rank in future soldier, apparently. What do you need to make a mini nuke out of curiosity? Acid? Nuclear material? Lots of nuclear material. Quite a lot of oil, some steel, one rank in electronics expert, and two ranks in explosions! Interesting, man. Traps? Bear traps would be fun to make. What do I need for that? Right, one in blacksmith. it's not quite out just yet. I need some more oil, then I can make some Molotov cocktails. Baseball grenade, you what? I think the hound is getting a bit restless by the sounds of it. He keeps running backwards and forwards and whining. Detonator. Detonate C4 IEDs and pulse charges. Fiber optics and screws, as well as plastic, circuitry, adhesive, aluminium, copper, and steel. And rank 2 of explosions. That's an improvised explosive. Alarm clock, adhesive, aluminium. Duct tape, fertilizer, gas canister, oil, a lot of shit, basically. C4 plastic explosive, acid, adhesive, aluminium, fertilizer, lead, military-grade circuit board, oil. Blah, 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 blah. I hope I can just find this stuff lying around from time to time, because if I have to make it every time, it's going to be a real pain, but... yeah, I wouldn't mind playing around with some explosives, that's for sure. Be a lot of fun. I believe, I mean, this works for grenades in the vanilla game, but the mod that adds the C4 plastic explosive and the IEDs and whatnot, it does actually allow you to reverse pickpocket C4 onto an NPC, then sneak away, then press the detonator and watch them explode, which sounds fucking hilarious. I mean, really just beyond funny. So... I think you can guess what I want to do when I get my hands on some of that stuff, but yeah, it'd be a great way to take out some of those assholes in pink power armor, wouldn't it? Although if you're going to pickpocket a guy in power armor, you might as well pickpocket the fusion core off him. Mind you, the explosives would be a lot more fun, having said that, but, you know. Reminds me of going after tanks with sticky bombs. It's a similar principle, isn't it, really, when it comes to power armor? Yeah, anyway. Pillows. That's what I need. Pillows. I just thought to myself, why are there not any pillows anywhere I go? And then I looked at dog. And I thought to myself, what do dogs like to do with pillows? Yeah. Yeah, what do dogs like to do with pillows, dog meat? Do you turn away from me? No whining. You've been wrecking all the pillows, haven't you? Naughty boy.
Got a doll baby, I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. A regular pint-size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb.